Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Tuti Gogia. In case you are seeing this face for the very first time, you can go check out links in description. So today's video is about 5 bath essential which I see people not using that commonly. So I thought to create a small video on this. So 5 is my favorite number and there is a playlist where I have everything related to my top 5 perfumes, top 5 Amazon products. So in case you have not seen them yet, I'll put an I link here. You can go check them out. So finally, doing any further delays, we can get started with the video. And before that, I am really very grateful to people who are pouring in their comments in the comment section, people who message me, encourage me and keep motivating me. Thank you so much to each one of you. I am really very grateful from the bottom of my heart. So on that note, let's start today's video. So the very first product I want to talk about is bath salt. So countries like India, itna bath salt hum yahan pe use nahi karte. Foreign countries mein bath salts are even more common, but India mein I've seen very less people using bath salt. So currently the one I'm using is soul flower. This is in blue color which goes with my aesthetic, so I thought to buy this one. Plus iska odor bhi is very nice. So bath salts ke do fayde hai basically. The first one is agar aapki body mein kisi bhi tarah ka pain hai, so bath salt help in removing that pain from your body, and especially when you are using it in hot water. So bahut hi acha effect dega, it gives a very calming effect to your body and mind. The second thing is if you are feeling any kind of negativity, especially in mind, and especially if you are feeling that you are being forced to not to do things, or like you are not that motivated, bath salts help in removing that kind of negativity from your mind. I have personally seen the changes when I'm using salt in my water and salt in my bath. So I generally prefer to do a weekend salt bath completely so that I start my next week with a very fresh note. So I think this is a very essential product. And so yeah, I will suggest everyone, each one of you who is watching this, to use salt baths more commonly in your day-to-day routine and while you are bathing. Like if you want to use it at least once a week or twice a week, that will be really helpful. So on that note, let's move to our second. So yeah, the second product I want to talk about is essential oils. Ab essential oils ka kya hai? India mein we use them for our skin, we use them for our body, but we are not using them while we are taking bath. So what we can do is, I'm currently using this Good Vibes Vitamin C1. This was gifted to me by one of my friends. So I have started using more regularly in my baths. I put 2-3 drops of oil in my water. So usse kya hoga? Do cheeze hai. Ek to if your body is having dryness, to eventually wo dryness chali jayegi. Like you see some kind of scratches while your skin is dry, so wo white sa scratch aane lag jata hai. But when you're putting essential oil on regular basis, the oil gets soaked in your skin and it's less dry. The second and the important one is iski ek bahut hi natural si odor hoti hai. When you are using it more regular basis, it just stays in your skin, like your body starts smelling that naturally. And obviously there are times when you even not need to use perfume like over the top, because your body has that natural smell. Like whatever odor you want to give, you can start using that oil on regular basis and your body will start smelling that. So yeah, the second product is an essential. So yeah, let's move to the third product. Before I move to the third product, I want to know कि आपको इन products के बारे में पहले से पता था या फिर आप इनको most commonly use करते थे या नहीं करते थे. So keep me posted so that I know like people are already using it or people are not already using it, and this information is useful or not useful. So yeah, do pour in your comments in the comment section. So the next product I want to talk about is scrub. Now this is not a face scrub or a body scrub. I want to talk about a foot scrub, because this is the one which we don't use that commonly, and especially while we are bathing. So this one is the peppermint one from the body shop, and iski odor is heavenly. I just love that this odor. So I use it on weekly basis, especially scrubbing my feet, and then I put my feet in like soak them in hot water. It's a bahut hi relaxing you feel. I do this generally, these kind of activities, in my Saturday Sunday routine. So yeah, this is a kind of like where you feel a good self-care and you will feel that you are very relaxed. What you can do is put your favorite music on, put the candle in your place you are taking bath, and then you can take your time and do all this stuff so that you are get ready for the new week. So yeah, the third product I want to talk about was foot scrub, and this is like really economical if somebody want to buy. I'll put the links in the description section, jo bhi mujhe milega, I'll put that so that you can buy. On that note, let's move to the fourth one. So the fourth product I want to talk about is basically a kitchen product which can be used for bathing as well and for some other activities too. So this is a baking powder which I generally use while I am like bathing and when I am having a too much of tan problem while I am back from beach or travel. So aapko kuch bhi nahi karna, just put take this baking powder or baking soda in a small vessel and put some water in it and then take a cotton leke usse apne face pe ya jis area pe you feel there is too much of tanning happening ya fir bahut hi zyada there are marks which cannot be like removed aise hi, so you can use them and I'm sure this will help in removing that tanning or maybe some marks. Like do a patch test before using it because it works for me, it works for my skin. There are people who are having sensitive skin, shayad unhe kuch issue ho jaye, so please do a patch test before trying it. I'm putting a disclaimer here as well. So that was the fourth one. On that note, this is the final and the fifth one. मैंने इसके बारे में अपने बहुत सारे पीछे videos में भी बात करी है, but this is really very nice product. This is a face spray. This is mint and cucumber one from Khadi. So what you can do is when you are done with your bath, you can do a final spray of this on your face and this will give you a like very fresh feel and obviously ek tarah se tan toning bhi ho jati hai, like when kyunki apne face mein bhi face wash se saaf kiya hoga and then there are pores which could be open and then after bathing generally you use a moisturizer to close those pores. So usse pehle it's always better that when you are coming out of your bathroom you can just spray this before coming and then after 5 minutes you can put the moisturizer on. So yeah, let's end this video right here. I hope you liked this one. In case you did, do not forget to hit like, share and subscribe and also you can press the bell notification on so that you are aware of my upcoming videos. I generally post one video every Tuesday. So yeah, on that note I would say stay happy, stay blessed and most importantly stay grateful. I'll see you another one. Bye. So yeah, so for the first product I want to start is the pehla